Hey guys, Dennis here, Muddy Water Search and Recovery. And this case just come in to me. She's been missing since around 3 p.m. This is Chris Harwood. The picture I have of her is the thumbnail for this video. Please check it out. This is happening right now just south of Chanute, Kansas. Again, she's been missing since 3 p.m. It's cold out. There's winter weather moving in. Those who live in the 130th Road and Elk Road area, if you have seen a taller, slender woman, older in gray sweatpants and a jacket walking, please contact law enforcement immediately. There is a search team out in the area right now. They have ordered in a drone. Again, the weather is going to get bad. And if anybody sees anything, please immediately call 911 and also text or call 620-288-9131. And I will have that down here in the video description. I'm sorry I don't have more information than that. This is just brand new, just come in, and we need to get the word out. We need to get her found before the winter weather moves in. So anybody who is south of Chanute, Kansas, please keep your eyes open for her. Contact 911 if you do see her or think you have seen her. With that, you guys stay safe. Let's see what we can do to help get this lady home.